Hey, my name is Jesus Castello, and in this video, you are going to learn how to use the initialize method in Ruby. Let's start with an example. Let's say that I have a cat class and I want to create a cat like this, cat.new, and I want this cat to have a color. How can you do that? Well, that's what the initialize method is for. The initialize method is defined like this, and it can take parameters or arguments. So for example, color in this case. And then we can save this color into an instance variable like this. So what's going on in here? Well, this is the initialize method, and you can define any arguments that you want. And then we save this color into an instance variable because this will allow you to access this color from other methods. So if you will have more methods here, and you will be able to access this color that you use to initialize the cat object. So that's what the initialize method is for, and you can have as many parameters as you want. You can have name, you can have kind of cat, any information that you want this class to have. You initialize it like this. Now, when I try to create a cat, I get this error, argument error, from number of arguments given 0 expected 1. Why? Because as you can see here, when we create an object in Ruby using the new method like this, cat.new or book.new, user.new, then if we have defined initialize with some number of arguments, we are required to pass them so we can create the object, unless you use default, but that's a topic for another video. In this case, we don't have any defaults defined, so we have to pass some color to be able to create an object. So let's say that I want to create a white cat. You would do it like this. You say cat.new white. Now the error is gone, and we have a cat object with the attribute with the color of white. And if you want, you can see it by using pcat, and this prints the object. So when you have something like this, this is an object, and you can see the class of the object. This is a cat object. This is the ID. This is like an identification. It's unique for this object. And then we can also see or color right here. This is the color white because that's what I'm using here. And that's the initialize method. Whenever you want to create objects that have some kind of attribute like this, that's a very common thing to do, then you use the initialize method. So that's it. That's the initialize method in Ruby. I hope you found this helpful. If you did, please click the like button for me so I know that you like this video. If you want to keep learning, watch more of my videos now. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and visit my website rubyguides.com. Thanks a lot for watching. I will see you in the next video.